Season 28 of The Bachelor is in full swing, with women competing to get Joey Graziadei's attention. Some are jumping over tables to be close to the tennis star, and others are using more conventional methods regarding their attention-seeking ways. We know exactly how Maria plans to wow Joey after the latest episode, and it's safe to say that no one but Joey was impressed. It all started after the group date, where she and several others dressed up in wedding gowns, and the competitive claws came out as all the ladies went overboard to make an impression. So when Maria finally gets a chance to get Joey alone, she's not doing it in a full coverage wedding dress. Instead, she tells the Bachelor star that she's going to slip into something more comfortable and, well, she clearly takes comfort in minimalism because her outfit left a lot to be desired. When Maria returned from changing out of her wedding dress, all she had on was a curve-hugging skirt and matching sheer cover-up that was open in the front, revealing a barely there strapless bra. She was showing a lot of skin as she explained to him that this truly was more comfortable and that she wasn't actually trying to seduce him. Clearly, no one believed that.
I was telling him I wasn't trying to seduce him, but maybe I was a little bit.
Joey really seemed to love Maria's outfit, but Bachelor Nation had a great laugh at her expense. One viewer wrote, "When I say I'm trying to slip into something more comfortable, this is what I mean." Another was just unimpressed with the whole look. They wrote, "Yeah, it's a no from me." One fan made a joke that only the Bachelorette viewers who followed Claire Crawley and Tayshia Adams' joint season would understand. They wrote, "How could Maria slip into something more comfortable when Yosef's daughter is at home?" Another viewer was embarrassed for Maria after claiming she was more comfortable wearing less. They wrote, "I'm getting secondhand cringe from Maria." And finally, perhaps this is a bit of foreshadowing. It seems that Maria would be a great addition to Bachelor in Paradise, as she's already been pegged as a villain for this season of The Bachelor, and she certainly would be great in the Bachelor Nation spinoff. What did you think of Maria's comfortable outfit? Let us know in the comments. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more updates on The Bachelor and even more reality TV news.